Beach.
Breakfast time. Wow. We're currently at Kylo. Breakfast place. Hey, it matches your outfit. Hello, hello! Going to Easter Market! We're going to this place called Freyang. We're just gonna walk there. It's about 20 minutes walk. I'm just gonna digest, and then if we find something to eat. Umbrella. So many umbrellas. Easter Market.
View me and take me with that.
We're here at the Easter Market and it has so many Easter eggs. I think these are all hand painted. Look at it. Wow. So beautiful. And this place is massive, by the way. Look how many Easter eggs. Ooh. Look, it goes all the way over there and all the way around. It's like huge. We have so many designs.
She's hand painted.
So cute.
I mean, look at this.
Das ist ja ein Hundstrack.
Yay! Ta-da-da! We got three. Oh my god. One for Ma, one for Ting, one for me. Matching age.
Okay.
Thank you. That's the line to Cafe Central. Ooh, goes all the way behind. Another Easter Market here. She's so excited. This is where we came yesterday.
Oh.
Gonna go for dinner at Tian Bistro, and then we're going to Mozart.
What was that concert? Nine o'clock.
Dinner time.
We're just sit on the bench, or maybe up on top of it.
They actually explain where it comes from. That they're a handmade organic bread and pastries made from natural sourdough. They say that they get their stuff from people that they've been friends for many years. To watch Mozart's orchestra now. Time to go in here. Now we're heading to the Spanish riding school. We're just gonna head over to Starbucks and get a coffee and then just chill and just wait. And then in an hour, we're gonna go watch the Spanish riding show.
Interesting, huh?
Maria, ¿estás viendo la radio?
There's a long line getting into the CC Museum. Thank you. saw online that this place apparently has like the best haksa in Vienna, so we're gonna try it out. Vegan breakfast comes with comes with some grilled vegetables, sunflower hummus over here, and some sourdough bread. And Ma ordered the breakfast sandwich. She saw some reviews that said that this is a must try over here, so we ordered that. Ta-da! They also have an Easter market in that area, so we're gonna check that out. And I mean, look at the pavement. It's like so cute. It's like the biggest pavement ever. It's like a highway.